Let him sign it! Let him sign it!
It is a great service, sir. It is a waiting. Don't strike your own but cross on the breath. Let him sign it as you see the sun is up.
Do a close-up.
You are the greatest anniversary.
You will witness it. What more is needed?
You will not sign it.
It looks like you do.
You will witness it. It's no harm.
Do you support me? You will surely sign this confession.
Praise be to the Lord.
Mr. Proctor.
No, I have signed it.
You've all seen this. It is done.
You have no need for this.
Roger, the village must have...
Damn the village! I confess to God that I see my name on this. It is enough.
No, sir, it is not.
You came here to save my soul, did you not? Here, I have confessed myself. It is enough.
No, sir, Mr. Proctor, you have not confessed.
I have confessed myself. Is there no repentance for to be public? God does not need my name nailed upon the church. God sees my name. God knows how black my sins are. It is enough.
Mr. Proctor!
You will not use me. I am no sourdough and teacher, but I am John Proctor. It is no part of salvation that you should use me.
Mr. Proctor, I must have good and
I have three children. How may I teach them to walk like men in this world? And I sold my friend.
You have not sold your friend.
You call me not. The black and all my witnesses is nailed to the church the very day they hang for silence.
Mr. Proctor, you must have good and
you are the high court, your word is good enough. Say I confess myself. Say Proctor broke kidneys and wept like a woman. Say what you will, but my name cannot.
Is it not the same whether I put it on your sign?
No, it is not the same. Well, I'm just saying my signs are not the same.
Why? Do you mean to deny this confession?
I mean to deny nothing.
Then explain to me, Mr. Proctor, will you not mind?
Because it is my name! Because I cannot have another of my life! Because I lied, signed myself to lie! Because I'm not worth the dust on the feet of them that hate. How may I live without my name? I am giving you my soul, leave me my name.
Is that document a lie? If it is a lie, I will not accept it. You will give me your honest confession in my hand, or I cannot keep you from the rules. Which way do you go, mister? Marshal!
Brother! Brother!
Man, you will hang. You cannot!
You have made your magic now, or do you think I see some sure fitness in John Proctor? Not enough to be with Madeline, but white enough to keep him such numbers.
Good morning, Chief. It is a pleasure. So on now. So is the only part of
from the bus bracelet, from the